Hannah Van Buren, spouse of President Martin Van Buren, passed away 18 years before his presidency. Raised in Kinderhook, New York, Hannah and Martin shared a strong bond since their teenage years. Despite having 6 children, Hannah tragically succumbed to tuberculosis in 1819. Martin never mentioned Hannah in his published memoirs, despite their profound love. Subscribe for more fascinating historical stories and facts.